Hi students, today we are starting with our last topic of the chapter, that is sex determination. The mechanism of identification of sex is known as sex determination. The cytological observations made in a number of insects and led to the development of concept of genetic basis of sex determination. In 1891, Hanking traced a specific nuclear structure all through spermatogenesis in few insects, and it was also observed by him that 50% of the sperm received this structure after spermatogenesis, whereas the other 50% sperm did not receive it. Hanking gave a name to this structure as the X body, but he could not explain its significance. Further investigations by other scientists led to the conclusion that the X body of the Hanking was in fact a chromosome, and that is why it was given the name X chromosome. It was also observed that in a large number of insects, the mechanism of sex determination is of XO type, that is, all X bear an additional X chromosome. Besides the other chromosome, they are known as autosomes. On the other hand, some of the sperms bear the X chromosome, whereas some do not. Eggs fertilized by sperm having an X chromosome become females, and those who are fertilized by sperms that do not have an X chromosome, they become male. Due to the involvement of the X chromosome in the determination of sex, it was designated to be the sex chromosome, and rest of the chromosomes were known as autosomes. Grasshopper is an example of XO type of sex determination, in which the males have only one X chromosome besides the autosome, whereas females have a pair of X chromosome, that is XX chromosome. These observations lead to the investigation of a number of species to understand the mechanism of sex determination. In number of other insects and mammals, including man, XY type of sex determination is seen, where both male and female have the same number of chromosomes. Now, here we will study how sex determination takes place in human. It is male. And here 44, that is number of chromosome, plus XY. Female, this is 44 plus XX. When gametes will form, it will become 22 plus X, 22 plus Y, and they both will become 22 plus X and 22 plus X. Now, when X will cross with X, it will form 44 plus XX. And here, when it will fuse with Y, it will form 44 plus XY. Now, when 44 plus XX, it gives rise to female. And when 44 plus XY, it gives rise to male. This is sex determination in human. We are starting our next topic, that is mutation. Immediate changes are known as mutation. It is a process which result in alternation of DNA sequence and result in changes of genotype and phenotype. Due to this variation in DNA, this is the variation due to DNA. Mutation also arise due to change in a single pair of DNA. Mutations are of two types: point mutation and frame shift mutation. Point mutation, it brings changes in the structure of a gene because of the substitution with another base pair. Frame shift mutation, it changes the number of nucleotides due to either insertions or deletion of nucleotides. Insertion means when nucleotides enter. Deletion means when they are removed. and a nucleotide. What is nucleotide? A nucleotide consists of a base that is one of four chemicals, that is adenine, thymine, guanine and cytosine, plus a molecule of sugar and one molecule of phosphoric acid. This nucleotide study we will do in coming chapter. This chapter assignment also I am sending you. After completion of this, you have to complete your assignments also. Thank you.